is up, guys? This is Zeke, and this is Clash of the Eklunds 3. We're almost getting done. We're almost there. I think I just have to, like, just lay it out a little bit more and, like, get the structure right. But let's listen to it and see. Let's listen to the whole thing, because I haven't been doing that, and some people like to listen to the whole thing so that, like, they see what progress has been made and stuff. But, yeah, let's give it a listen, and let's do this. Real quick before let's get like a glitch of some type. Thank you. this ARP is a little too high frequency. Yeah, it just says it's too high frequency and I'm like distorting it more. See if it will fit here. Control B, 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 B. What was I doing? Oh, I need this to be louder. Or I can do this with that. Can get something.
Bruh.
Maybe.
Bruh.
Just anything else really doesn't matter too much.
Bruh.
If we just put it in there. See, the snare is a little loud over here, but over here. Yeah, it's a little too loud. Maybe like the mix of it should like come in, cause it's too crazy pants, crazy pants, crazy pants. What am I doing? It, like, takes me to a different place. And I guess sounds kind of weird. kind of gives it like a silly feel, but it's okay. That snare. Should just replay twice. I mean, I guess the layout of the whole song is fine the way it is, and I guess it makes sense. So, layout done. I don't know, I want these quieter. Quiet. Quieter, my boys. What? I didn't say that. B. That's fine. Okay. What else can we do in this stupid song? It's not stupid. It's only been 15 minutes. Let's see what else we got. Oh God. We can have more like risey thingies. Make something rise. All right. I like how that kind of fits already. Bass needs to be a little bit more aggressive.
I'm
I don't know. Let's try good old Soundgoodizer. So alright, what was her name? I mean, I have the need to do something different with this, but I feel like just leaving it alone is fine. I don't know. Oh, I forgot the stream yesterday. I totes forgot. I totes my goats forgot. Alright. Oh yeah, I wanted to make something arise here.
But I can't. Bruh.
That kind of rises. Actually, let's get just that part, and then we'll like stretch it out over time. Pizza. Cuts off at the right there. Too much reverb. Is this reverb like Fruity Reverb too, or is it like a different reverb? It just sounds different. Alright, let's take out. Alright, we'll leave it like there. I was gonna make the notes higher, but I think bass would be appropriate. I don't know. Actually, going all the way to the end might be more hype train. So out. Let's automate this. Thank you. about right. Okay. Automate the speed and the, I don't know, I'll figure it out. Where are you? Over here. Oh, has to be a 50 because it goes like opposite. Or inverted. Make sure you go get a pizza. No, you don't have to.
Don't have an aneurysm.
No.
Like, what the F?
He was functioning human.
I'm gonna go to work today. I'm gonna do my part in society.
Yeah.
Okay. See ya.
Great story.
Turn this down slightly. That's take the low cut. Is this the low cut? Take the low cut almost off. Turn up the high. Turn up the decay and the wet. Maybe something with the ARP too, that could be rising. But we have to just like nail this little fluttering thing I do with the fruity balance. Video gamey ARP. How do you make ARPs rise? I forget. I thought there was something stupid you have to do. Oh well. I think you just do this. Nope, see, you have to do something. I could make it. Why Why wouldn't it rise? I can either automate the time. Or do I have to turn off something? I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's make that wave shaper relax a little bit more. Okay. What do? I can just like literally make it rise note by note. Like this. I thought there was just some other way to do it. I don't know. I guess this is how I always did it. And then just make the automate the fine tuning. All right, so note fine pitch, right click, make it rise, done. What? That's really weird. What? Why wouldn't it go up? Maybe I should just do this. That sounds stupid, though. Alright, never mind. We're not doing this. Or we can just, Fucking life is difficult, man. Sorry. Just go all the way to the end with this. And I guess, I don't know. We need like a bass type maneuver in the chords. Do we have a bass? No, we don't. All right, let's get bass. So let's just clone this. It doesn't matter. Put it in its own thing. Put it inside. And it's just going to be a distorted fucking saw. Who the fuck cares? Take that out. Reduce that. It's usually like 4 or 5 voices will do. Log distortion on. And we'll have it play just the progression. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nailed it. Paste. Put it right. Yeah. It's too low. Why is it so low? I guess I already technically have bass notes now, don't I? Why does it sound so dumb? So this 808, that's the thing. So it can't be that low because 808 is that low. Yeah, no. Oh, jeez, something's happening. So we have to put it up an octave, no matter what. Where am I going? But there's no activity already here, so do I even need it? God damn it. I'm all over the place. I have like a different thing going. Flashing. Clash of the Eekling. I Why would there be clashing there? Shut up. Folly. You know, we could do. Like, do something different rhythmically with the bass. So it's not just same note. Guess we can do that. All right, so this goes here. Just add more, whatever. Brown, 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 brown. Let's try it with none of these. I feel like that's better, not to have that first note, just to clear up the mix more, because that 808 and that first note, like the bass of the sub, bass of the 808 is like clashing with the, obviously the bass of the bass. It's like, so I gotta get it out of there. What times are we at? Oh, I'm not doing too much to this episode. Alright, let's check out what this... It's kind of like leaning to the left, so you gotta like mess with the pitch. You can even make this a square to make it more... fit in the stack more. Now we can take this down an octave, because that's should be high. Can even make it a little bit future whatever, housey. Even though it's not too much of a bass. It's just kind of in the background. I can hear that. Better. I don't know. Why are you freaking out? Thank you. right, let's, what do we do today? We fixed stuff and did things. Oh, yeah. Let's make this unique so the bass isn't there. And put this here. And cool. Guess we can, whatever. All right, I guess I'm done today. So what we did today is made something, made this into this risey thing in the background. You can barely hear, but I just wanted something rising in the background. It's hard to like see hear if it sounds good if you've been listening to it forever, so I need to definitely give it my ears a break. But what was I doing? I was doing something else. Oh. I wanted to make sure these had the appropriate things on them. Because his notes only play once in the background. So we'll have these. Uh-oh. Oh, these are different. These be different. Oh, that 808 is naughty. Okay. This one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And this. My name is Jeff. Can stop here. That's funny. All right. Let's check it out. We'll be right back. done the wrong thing. What am I thinking? I keep working on it and I can't help it. Maybe I should add this, something melodic-y and fun in the background. Now we'll do the today's progress thing. Okay, so today's progress. I took one of, I took this down, which is horribly loud, and turned it into this. Just to have something rise in the background a little bit, and have the phaser offset getting higher and higher and higher when it rises up. Oh yeah, I added this thing too. If I want that or not. Sometimes, like, the notes are, like, one of the notes is out of key, I guess, maybe? I don't know. Something sounds weird. Alright, I don't know. Let me know what you think, and you have a nice day. Oh my god, why is it an hour long? Great. Alright, bye.